So on the 5th, short before Christmas, Trinbago Vibes presents to you, Puncher.
Bro,
I tried to do, you know, a short here. Are we doing Ponche de Creme?
Oh, that one easy, horse.
Cream,
fist.
Ponche de Creme. Anyway, so Ponche de Creme is basically a spiked eggnog. Forgive him, folks. And in this one, we are not making a drink. We are actually trying out the ice cream.
Wait, no! Where did you get that?
This went down St. James there by B&M's Homemade Ice Cream and Panker Street and got me some, you know, Ponche de Creme ice cream. Tastes good. Pretty good, actually. Wait, let me try this in truth, boy. This Ponche de Creme. Yep. That hit me spot.